In some way, the tag means that people take more interest, it's true. People in Europe and the Americas start listening to all their parts of the Britpop explosion and all this kind of stuff. But anything that sort of opens you up to bigger markets is good.
It's not really translated to America at all, though,
I totally
have. It's kind of like it.
They're very suspicious of that, you know, as well. They think, oh, just because it's big in Britain, why are we going to like it on its own terms and stuff it out for ourselves? And I think in some ways people are quite skeptical about it, because I have to listen to the band, take the record time and see if they like it, you know. I don't just like something because it's Britpop or something, you know.